Vsauce, Kevin here. Telspec is a new scanner that will tell you exactly what's in your food. The company claims their spectrometer technology will give you a breakdown of the chemical makeup of food, including allergens or pesticides, and will give you calorie and fat information. All by shooting a laser and sending the data of the refracted light to servers that analyze it and produce the results on a smart device. Cornell Creative Machines Lab is developing a 3D food printer that uses edible inks and electronic blueprints. They've printed a space shuttle scallop nugget and cakes with hidden messages inside, and have created new printing techniques to add texture called squiggle printing. Meanwhile, these designs for digital gastronomy include a chocolatier to make your very own custom chocolate candies. To help perfect growing your own herbs or vegetables, there's Parrot Flower Power, a sensor that monitors sunlight, air temperature, and soil moisture. It connects to a smart device, and its database of over 7,000 plants helps you maintain the perfect conditions for healthy growth. Happy Fork is designed to slow down eating to help users lose weight. The electronic fork vibrates when you're eating too fast and monitors your eating habits, including how long your meals last, how many bites you take, and allows you to set goals to follow your progress after each meal. The Kitchen Safe is a time lock container to help people curb their cravings. Place junk food or other items you want to avoid inside, set the timer, and be locked out without any way of getting inside until the timer goes off. As part of their 2020 Innovations Initiative, Whirlpool unveiled this interactive cooktop concept. It uses an induction surface and augmented reality to combine social media with the dynamic stovetop. And the time and temperature of the virtual burners automatically adjust when you place a pot or pan depending upon the recipe you've selected. The iGrill is a wireless smart thermometer that tells you when your meat is perfectly cooked. It connects to a smart device and allows you to select presets depending on the type of meat and how you like it cooked. And then it simply alerts you when it's ready. Refrigerated watermelon stroller. The Electrolux Design Lab has introduced some incredible new kitchen concepts, including Kitchen Hub, which would manage your food, help you eat healthier, and avoid food waste. The augmented reality smart ring can store and monitor individual diets, offer recipes with the food you already have, and allow you to shop online to instantly order things you don't. Global Chef is a social kitchen concept that uses laser holograms to bring people together. The idea is not only to be able to cook with distant friends and family, but also take cooking lessons from top chefs. Home 2025 is GE's realistic vision of future home appliances, and includes a compact, window-mounted urban grill, a smart faucet that tells you how hydrated you are, and a food disposal that compresses food scraps into compost pellets. So 3D print some food with your hologram chef and lock your homegrown vegetables in a kitchen safe to eat later with your smart fork. And as always, thanks for watching.